Hello friends, welcome to SQL Server video tutorial. In this video, we will see how to use delete command in SQL Server. As you already know, SQL is all about storing the data, modifying the data and retrieving it as per the business needs. In some scenarios, we need to delete few records from a table. Let's take a school application wherein we store student details in a student table. All the student details will be storing it in a student table. Let's assume one student is no more associated with our school. Then we need to delete that particular student information from the student table. Okay. So we'll see how we can delete that particular record. First, go to SQL Server Management Studio and connect to the server. Then change the database, whatever the database that you want to use. Here I am using example database. Here I have two tables, class and student. I want to delete one record from student table and I'll show you that with example. Before deleting the records, let's see what are the records that we have in this student table. Select star from student. See, we have so many records, 900 plus records in the student table. And in this example, I want to delete this first record, student ID 1. This student is no more associated with our school, so we will be deleting this record from the table. So I'll show you how we can delete this record. Delete is a very simple command. Syntax for this delete operation is delete from followed by the table name. If at all you want to delete based on a condition, then use where class and condition. That is delete from table name where condition. If you want to delete complete data from the table, you can just give it as delete from table. You don't need to give the where condition, where and condition. So in this example, we'll delete record from student table whose student ID is equal to 1. Delete from student where student ID equal to 1. We'll execute this command now. Delete from student where student ID equal to 1. Okay, I'm executing this command now. So command executed successfully and one row is affected. Let's see the data in student table now. Select star from student. See, we don't have the record with the student ID 1. Let's check one more time by providing the where condition in the select statement. Select star from student table where student ID equal to 1. As you can see here, we don't have any record. This is for deleting few rows based on a condition. Now let's see an example for deleting complete data from a table. That is without using any condition. So let's create a temp table and insert data in that temp table and delete one row based on a condition and delete rest of the rows just by giving delete table command without any condition. That is, delete from table name without any condition will delete the complete records from the table. Okay, so here I am creating a temp table. Create table temp column 1 and column 2. Now I am inserting data into this temp table. Insert into temp table values. See, now I am deleting one record after inserting all this data. Okay. Okay, delete from temp table. First we will be selecting the data, select from temp table. So we have four rows in this temp table. Delete from temp table. Let's delete the last record from this temp table. See, one row is affected. Select star from temp table. As you can see here, we don't have the last row. That is column 1 equal to 4. That particular record is deleted. Now let's delete complete data from this table. Delete from temp. See, we don't have any records in this temp table. Complete data is deleted from temp table. This is how we can delete the records from tables on a conditional basis, and we can delete complete rows from the table. Thanks for watching these videos. Thank you.